Everybody, this is Brandon Lewis here for 1495 Sports in Corona, Queens for FWE. Welcome to the Rumble 2. And joining me at my side, I have two amazing competitors. I have the FWE Women's Champion, Maria.
She's here. The First Lady, please.
The First Lady of wrestling. Yes. And FWE Champion.
Yes.
Maria.
Both of those.
Pretty.
Thank you.
You're awesome.
Thank you. Isn't that nice?
It is pretty.
And also we have someone who's competing tonight in a 29-man over-the-top rope, well, 28 and one extraterrestrial top rope battle royal. Winner gets a shot at the FWE championship as well, and that's the Prodigy, Mike Bennett.
Ta-da.
So I have some questions, and I hope to get some answers.
Okay.
You've been competing against Katarina Lee and Angel Williams for quite some time for this lovely prize right here.
Uh-huh.
But now you have the Huntress, Eva Lise, who said that she wants that, and she's your partner. How do you deal with that?
I just plan on doing nothing tonight, actually. I mean, it's not for the title, so I'm just going to stay out of the way. And they can all just fight it out.
Don't get hurt.
I won't, it's yeah. I mean, it's not worth it to me.
Why?
If I'm not defending my championship, then why would I put myself in harm's way?
Yeah.
I mean, have you seen this space?
It's beautiful.
Have you seen it?
Pretty.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What is a lovely face? You don't want to put that in harm's way.
That's beautiful.
Beautiful face. And that's a great strategy to me. So why not? But you won't have the opportunity to stay on the corner with 29 other people in that ring. I mean, you've got people like Chris Masters, who you were in a tag match at the last event, and that didn't go so well.
No, he ruined it, actually. It's his fault that we lost. But I think tonight is actually the night of doing nothing.
Nothing.
Because every time I watch a Battle Royal, a Royal Rumble, whatever you want to call it, everyone just fights and fights and they stand on their feet. I plan on sitting in the corner, holding onto the ropes, and let everyone else fight their way out until there's one person left, and then I'll slowly make my way over and pitch them out. And if, whether it's an extraterrestrial, whether it's a midget, or whether it's a guy in a mask, or a guy wearing no pants, I don't care.
Or a body guy.
Or a body guy.
Yeah.
I will throw him out. Night of doing nothing, right?
Night of doing nothing.
Night of doing nothing.
Yeah.
Well, you heard it, folks. It's a night of doing nothing, and you can see that nothing on WWNLive.com. You can check it out. FWE, welcome to the Rumble 2. Thank you both, the lovely Maria, the Prodigy Mike Bennett.
Beautiful.
The beautiful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. First Lady of, am I getting them all?
No.
Yes.
Get them all.
First Lady of Wrestling.
Thank you.
FWE Women's Champion, future FWE Champion.
Is that right, after tonight.
And good. See, he's learning.
We taught him well.
Yeah, we did.
Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.